to try to work it on further. Carried back out by Knuble, and that one skipped loose and bounces right back in for Brian Campbell.
Whoa.
Run over by Ovechkin. There will be a penalty coming up on this to him. And Brian Campbell is shaken up.
Yeah, he fell awkwardly into the boards as Alexander Ovechkin. Mike Gapsky, the head trainer for the Blackhawks, is out on the ice attending to Brian Campbell. But a nasty hit by Alexander Ovechkin. In on the forecheck, there's Campbell. He sees him and he pushes him from behind. And Campbell, no chance to protect himself. Yeah, it was a push. It was a push into the boards. And then the right side of Brian Campbell goes down and buckles him to the ice.
Campbell's got great leg strength, Enzo. I think that's a display of the overall strength of Ovechkin. I know he gets him a little bit from the side and a little from behind, but that just shows you the strength of Ovechkin. Amazing.
Do not see an amount of a penalty up on the board yet.
And he knew right away. He wasn't even trying to argue. He knew he was going to the box for that.